please rise for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Strollers Wildcats. I'm Brayden Hughes.
I'm Caleb Harrison.
This is your Jungle Report for Tuesday, April 10th.
From the boys' golf coach, there will be an important meeting after school Wednesday for all boys interested in playing golf this fall. Please report to Mr. Kamak's room after school. If you cannot attend the meeting, please see Mr. Kamak about signing up.
From the volleyball coach, attention all volleyball players. There will be a meeting after school on Friday, April 20th in the high school cafeteria for all girls interested in playing volleyball. The meeting will not be very long, so please try and make it.
Interact club members who can help set up for the Taste of Struthers at St. Nick's Hall on Thursday, April 12th from 2 to 3 should sign up with Ms. Montine by today. Please be sure to get a permission slip.
Attention all seniors, would you like a chance to shadow our city council for a day and learn how our local government operates? Would you like to meet and talk to our current city leaders and experience how decisions are made? Civic Day provides this experience every year to 15 seniors who are selected by their class. See Mr. Daly in room 216 if you are interested, and pick up a petition today. Don't delay, because petitions are due on Friday, April 13th, and we will hold elections on Tuesday, April 17th during homeroom.
Civic Day is scheduled for Friday, April 27th, and will take place during the school day. See Mr. Daly with any questions. An important message from Ms. Montine. Seniors, please respond to the Google Classroom Cedar Point question ASAP. It is extremely important that you respond to this questionnaire. Thank you very much.
Attention seniors, the following scholarship deadlines are coming up soon. Friday, April 13th is the deadline for the Martha Lopez Education Scholarship and the Marianne Feminari Art Scholarship. Sunday, April 15th is the deadline for the YSU Trailblazer Scholarship, and Monday, April 16th is the deadline for the Edward J. DeBartlett Scholarship.
NHS members, there will be a meeting after school on Thursday, April 12th in room 122. There are several items to address, so plan on this meeting being a little longer than usual. Also, new members must have their dues submitted by April 13th. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Bradley.
From the cross country coach, there will be a brief meeting today after school in the high school cafeteria for all athletes interested in running cross country in the fall. We will be discussing fundraising and our practice schedule.
Tickets for the senior class trip to Cedar Point are on sale. You can purchase tickets during all lunch periods, or you can also purchase tickets before or after school from Ms. Edwards. Please check out the Google Classroom to see how much your ticket will cost.
And now for a look at the weather. A mix of clouds and sun early, then becoming cloudy later in the day. The high will be in the mid-40s and the winds will be out of the west at 5 to 10 miles per hour. A few clouds this evening with a low near 30 degrees. The winds will be out of the southwest at 5 to 10 miles per hour.
This has been your Jungle Report for Tuesday, April 10th. I'm Caleb Harrison.
I'm Brayden Hughes.
Have a great day, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Jet Official Beats.